the Bad Girls from Phoenix, Arizona, the Divas Champion, Brie.
Here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Whoa, look at Aksanna go here. Just unloading offense.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Nobody's going to be the same after this match.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. Oh, did she take a shot there?
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Oh, what an elbow! And here's those vicious steel steps again.
After that, Natalya knows a lot of ways to hurt you, and that was one of them. and gentlemen.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Well, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I lived next door to her. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
You can tell by the look in her eye that Brie Bella is preparing to end this match right now. Taunting continues.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Oh, no!
Oh! Aksanna's getting ready here. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. And she makes it to the ropes.
Dropped right on that chair.
The attack on the skull continues.
Those steps are still being used to tenderize their opponent.
We got a cover.
Natalya's not done yet. Oh, man. Did you hear that?
What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification. Anything go.
Here's a cover.
What? And Natalya kicks out.
How much more extreme will this match become? She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Slowly back to her feet.
Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, a big fall out of the ring. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it? Oh, man. Did you hear that? She misses with a wild strike.
Oh, my gosh! Great counter.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Look at the emotion.
Natalya's in all kinds of trouble here.
Oh, wow! What an explosion of offense from Aksanna. This match has taken so much out of her.
Looks like we're going back inside. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. She's lovely, but she's also lethal.
So much for a safe work environment. Much more than WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Where does she get it from?
And she gets to the ropes.
How much longer she's gonna be able to go.
This arena starting to
books the leg.
Two. Oh, somehow.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Something in your eyes lets me see right through you. There's a mystery. What's on your mind?
Representing the Bad Girls, Brie, Bella.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh.